shot of the period, so it took them just under 6 minutes to register it.
Remember the first period, though, they had that first shift where they had lots of pressure and had zone time.
Henrik Sedin dishes off. They score! A rising wrister. And you heard the ping as it went posted in. The Canucks lead 1-0. Alex Burrows shaken up on the play and unable to celebrate with his teammates.
They get slashed by Shea Weber. Henrik Sedin has it go off right to Nick Jensen, and there's Weber chopping down on Alex Burrows. Burrows trying to go to the net. It's his left hand. Burrows going to the net, and Weber just chops the goals in. There is no penalty being called. And what a shot by Niklas Jensen.